This is a highly concentrated air freshener, and I will use it to demonstrate the process of diffusion, which is when a high concentration solution mixes with a low concentration, which in this case will be the air.
Now we're going to see how it dissolves the air mixture on the other side of the aisle.
Can you smell it?
I can smell it now.
Now that the concentrated solution is in the air everywhere and it's evenly spread, it is called dynamic equilibrium. The three things that affect diffusion are pressure, concentration, and temperature. Right?
Yeah.
Yay.